Hi guys, this is your halftime report. Reese Burns here. As we saw in the first half, Joel Embiid came down with a leg injury and he got a